In this video, I introduce our work on active learning for biased datasets. Active learning selects only relevant training examples for annotation to minimize its cost. Unlike previous methods, we consider a setup where test and train distributions diverge. We explicitly minimize distribution shift between validation and train data using Fisher kernel. We calculate Fisher kernel by pulling multiscale features and estimating pseudo-labels. Complexity of our method is only a single forward-backward pass per data point. For class imbalance data, we decrease labeling by 40% compared to state-of-the-art. We show this for MNIST Street View and ImageNet classification datasets. Specifically, accuracy of biased MNIST classes increases from only 36% to 75%.
All experiments can be reproduced using publicly available GitHub code.